In this great big world we live in, every country claims its fame. Like Italy has spaghetti, and France has Notre Dame. China's got its rice, and Brazil has got its coffee. But the only thing that Libya's got's a pain they call Gaddafi. He's got missiles in his eyes, while making up those lies. Wears his laundry on his head, uses sandbags for his bed. Cause he knows the eggs are coming across the deep blue sea. From the halls of the Pentagon to the shores of the Tripoli. Now that Colonel Gaddafi, he loves to play with guns. You give him a dare, he doesn't care, he juggles grenades for fun. He uses gunpowder for toothpaste, pay no mind if he should cough. But his teeth go fly like bullets when he shoots his big mouth off. He's got missiles in his eyes while making up those lies. Wears his laundry on his head, uses sandbags for his bed. Cause he knows the Yanks are coming across the deep blue sea. From the halls of the Pentagon to the shores of the Tripoli. If it wasn't for the USA, he wouldn't be Mr. Big. We taught him everything he knows about setting up an oil rig. And what does Gaddafi, that hypocrite, do? He turns and slaps our face. Wouldn't you love to blink your eyes and send him into space? Up there, he couldn't terrorize the world he wants to own. He wouldn't have a chance to call his buddy the Ayatollah on the phone. He's got missiles in his eyes while making up those lies. Wears his laundry on his head, uses sandbags for his bed. Cause he knows the Yanks are coming across the deep blue sea. From the halls of the Pentagon to the shores of the Tripoli. Three cheers for Ronnie Reagan and the red, white, and blue. A big Bronx cheer for Gaddafi. Cause we sure as hell don't need you. He's got missiles in his eyes while making up those lies. Wears his laundry on his head, uses sandbags for his bed. Cause he knows the eggs are coming across the deep blue sea. From the halls of the Pentagon to the shores of the Tripoli. He's got missiles in his eyes while making up those lies. Wears his laundry on his head, uses sandbags for his bed. Cause he knows